What was the tiger of course? You were there to say. Okay, so.
While awarding the participants with certificates at the closing ceremony, the president, UOC Dr. Donald Rukare, urged Uganda Skating Association to introduce the sport in schools.
Coaching program, we facilitated from World Skating. We've had Natalie, Renata and Chemoy. These are three leading experts from World Skating from all over the world, from Argentina, Brazil and Zimbabwe. And this was the first course ever in Africa where we've had our 17 young coaches being taken through coaching, officiating, judging, safety and event management. And we believe that this will put the Uganda Skating Federation in a better position to be able to run their sport. We encourage them to run the sport in schools, and we also encourage the 17 officials who have got this very important knowledge to put it to good use. And we look forward to the Skating Federation putting forward more athletes to be able to qualify for the Olympics in 2024.
First of all, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Uganda Skating Federation for having been able to organize this capacity building training course in the areas of coaching, officiation and administration. This is what, as government, we look towards too in all sports federations and associations. When we look at the aspect of sports involvement, there are basically three pillars that we address ourselves to, and one of them is technical capacity building. So we are happy that Uganda Skating Federation, working hand in hand with the world body, that they have been able to make this come true for Uganda to be one of the countries, the first country actually in Africa, to have this capacity building training workshop. We look forward to having more of this, and we encourage as many federations as possible to be able to build their own capacity, to be able to handle and manage sports. Without these technical abilities, it's not possible to develop the sport. We really think that with the training of coaches, where we have coaches, Uganda will be able to come up and train future participants and representatives in bigger games, including the Olympics. Now that skating has been admitted as an Olympic sport, we think this is one of the opportunities through which we can be able to fine-tune our participants to represent us in the forthcoming Olympics.
The attendees, including athletes, judges and administrators, acquired skills in positioning and balancing, comprehensive security aspects, among other techniques.
Lillian, have learned many things in these courses, how to coach girls, how to follow tricks. So we are going to teach others, girls, about our sport, skates.
Skateboarding was among the debut appearances at the 2020 Olympic Games. The course has been organized by Olympic Committee, Uganda Skating Association, supported by the International Olympic Committee and World Skate.